Channel. So this is a Mitsubishi Pajero. Mitsubishi Pajero need to change a Roman or wheel hub bearing. So first, pull out this one, and after that one, pull out this one. And so step by step, this one. Okay, ball here. Pull out also this. Very easy also, this one to this one. So you see this one, so first make to so don't forget the sensor to pull out here also. So need to pull out the two bolts. Okay? So it's very easy to pull out the 17 bolt. So make it pose here like this. So put the tools here. This one. But careful the teeth of the gear. This one, careful this one. Oh, it's already loose here. Loose also. next here. So make the special toast, use special toast.
So use this one, the special toast.
So very tight, so make it lubricate so that the
make it close. Thank you, Rodrigo.
No, so this is the old one. So before you enter, make it clean first this one. Okay.
So make it clean
will have bearing. So this is the part number. So this is the old one. So yeah, madam, is this one that sounds no good. So need to change the will have bearing assembly. So now so this is the new one, you see. So they are built together with the nut. So I installed this one, the new will have bearing. So this is the part number, made in Japan.
So now I installed the new will have bearing.
This one. Okay.
click it. Center this one. So make it balancing this one to put. To put the new one we had the ring, so I make it complete this one. So we get to double check this one. now it's already finished. So put the wheel hub bearing.
You know.